Hi, my name's Stefan. I'm a math professional, and today I'm going to be speaking on primary basic math reasoning skills. Now, reasoning is mainly dealing with logic, and in logic you have statements. Statements is things that include facts, one thing implying another, and it doesn't include opinions, because opinions may change depending on a person. We're just dealing with the facts. And I'm going to state one statement here, which is a fact. And let's start with, I'm going to the doctor on Wednesday. Go to doctor on Wednesday. Now, this is one statement, both facts. Going to the doctor and Wednesday, that's a fact. Now, the good thing about this is, from this statement, I could get the negation of this statement. So the negation of this statement would be, I didn't go to the doctor. Go to the doctor. So it's not Wednesday. Here we have the original statement, going to the doctor on Wednesday. And from this, I could take the negation, which is I didn't go to the doctor, so it's not Wednesday. So if I want to look back maybe in a month and to see what day it is, if I have the fact whether I went to the doctor or not, I can tell you whether it was Wednesday or whether it wasn't Wednesday, based on this one statement. And that's an introduction to primary basic math reasoning skills.